has. There's no way our Chunin would have been caught by them.
They're just bandits. They steal things from travelers. Our kidnappers have got to be a different bunch.
Then this was just a waste of time?
Now we have a clue. I think I found a trace of the kidnappers.
A trace?
Footprints. The footprints at the site had jagged edges. They had a unique shape, too. These guys were probably outfitted for crossing damp and swampy ground. And the moss in those footprints, it doesn't grow in this area. If we give this moss to the analysis team, they may get something from it.
I'm already on it. Pakun's on his way now. We should know the results of the analysis shortly.
You're awesome, Sensei! I was worried that maybe you'd gotten senile from being in the hospital so much lately.
So, that's what people thought of me?
Naruto! Kakashi-sensei didn't go senile because he was hospitalized. He's always been like that!
Sakura, I don't think you're helping him any.
So much for dignity.
You got it pretty rough, don't you?
Well, either way, the mission's complete. Let's head back.
Is it okay to just leave these guys?
Yeah, I've requested a retrieval unit. There are a lot of them, after all.
That's the hidden reason Jinchuriki. I thought it would get to be finished here. Why is he still alive? Don't tell me Gensu died in vain. You attacked our village. I'll never forgive you. Strike down our enemy with my own hands!
Impossible! Gensui killed that nine-tailed beast! But you say it's alive?
Yes. It wasn't just the nine-tails. Kakashi of the Sharingan was there as...
So the League is planning yet another attack on the Hidden Dream? In that case, I have an idea of my own.
You can't mean not the three heads.
If the worst comes to pass, we'll release the three head seal and annihilate the hidden league.
You must know just how dangerous that would be. It wouldn't stop with the hidden league. The neighboring countries would go up in flames as well. Killing innocent people. Even so, Yuden.
The three heads is our guardian spirit. I don't want it to attack another country either. However, as the leader of the Hidden Dream Village, I always have to consider the worst-case scenario. That is the fate of those born to the Tenro clan. Accept it.
I'll put down the Jinchuriki myself, so we won't have to unseal the three heads.